City Fire Department started in 1890, covered the city and the township until 1970. This time the township started their own fire.
Join us, folks, on Friday, November.